This is Bishop John Quinn. I'm the National Episcopal Advisor for the National Council of the United States Society of St. Vincent de Paul, and I greet you with great love. On April 23, 1813, Jean-Antoine and Marie Ozanam celebrated the birth of their fifth child, whom they named Antoine Frederick. I'm sure that they, like all parents, hoped for a good life for their son and had visions of his great achievements. Little did they know on that day in April what a remarkable person they had brought into this world. This year marks the 200th anniversary of Frederick's birth, an anniversary that should be celebrated by every member of the Society of St. Vincent de Paul. You might ask why this event is so significant. Certainly we might celebrate it because of his role in forming the Society of St. Vincent de Paul. But Frederick Ozanam was more than the principal founder and primary inspiration of our organization. He was one of the most important thinkers whose ideas contributed to the great gift of Catholic social thought in our church today. He was one of the first influential Catholic champions of democracy, encouraging the church, and indeed all Christians, to embrace the participation of the common people in the decisions that affected their lives. He was a leader in the movement for greater participation of the laity in the apostolates of the church. We celebrate his birth because his legacy is both enduring and valuable. It is that legacy we wish to remember, honor, and foster in this anniversary year. God bless you.